Okay, hello. I'm going to continue my medieval total war. I was playing Volga Bulgars as far as I remember. Let's see where we. Oh, excellent. I'm ready for the next year. Great. Judging by the name of the save game. Let's load it up. What have we here? It's the crusade, the French crusade, which is less than 20 people. Okay, I need to crush them so that it disappears completely. I have light cavalry for this. I need to catch these hobelars first. Infantry and archers are easier to catch. Oh, I have a river even. Wow, I hope it is. Ah, it's a lake, not a river, I think. Okay. I hope it is not to my disadvantage. The terrain. Moscow is always rainy. Hobelars are here. Excellent. I think they are going to retreat as soon as possible. And I will try to catch them. Well, misclicked. I even lost someone.
runs away. The enemy general is taken and awaits his just fate.
Okay, they paid me 50 gold pieces for the general, I think. It's worthless. I earned a star. And you here. England declined my marriage proposal. Not that I care. Bohemians rejected the alliance. Wow, ceasefire accepted. That's great. And it gives my emissary a star. I'd give him 2 stars. Declined marriage. I think it is my new prince, a drinker. Good start. Yeah, only 1 star. Now I'm at war with Polovtsi only. Polovtsi are only here. I propose alliance to Kiev. They are weak and I love to defend weak. Nowhere to start a jihad. Oh, alliance, French, after this silly crusade, okay, I would accept. Sit here, please. Oh, Nafta throws. I love them. Maybe I'll try to bribe this army, this small army of Sahara cavalry. It's very cheap. Let's try it. Portuguese. Alright, let's try to align with them. Just for fun. think I need a bit more infantry. Maybe not. Kievans also at war with Polovtsi, I think. I will try to cooperate with them and push Polovtsi away from here a bit further. A bit out of here. I think Polovtsi must be here somewhere. So they still must have lands. Need to revise buildings. These guys, they have a throwing spear. It's deadly. They kill everything. Grenades kill everything too, but they are less accurate. And they cannot fight. They just throw and die, basically. Do I need an emissary? Yeah, why not? Again goes for a walk because he's sitting for too long. What's this? he's a charismatic leader, and he has plus 3 morale and plus 2 morale for natural leader. It is very strong, very high morale, and his troops are less likely to scatter, to run away from me. This battle is going to be tough. I need infantry. Actually, I can fight with only infantry, because these cavalry, I'm not going to catch them anyway. I would like these the cheapest infantry here. This is I have too many princes, I think. Oh wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 princes and the king. It's a big army. Quite an army I have here. I have a chance that they run away, but they are nowhere to run. Sometimes the AI runs away and vanishes. As far as I remember. But it is not my intention, so that they run. My intention is to fight. I love interesting battles. Okay, next year I'm going to attack Lesser Khazar. And then just Khazar. after that, if I have enough army. I need to build more infantry. Instead of... I need limbs as well. But a bit later. Okay, need to check all my agents again. Oh, I have an idle emissary. Let's visit Bavaria. Of course, why not? And the princess in Wales. Princess is very old and she wants to get married. For Scots, why not? Maybe Scots will need her, will like her. Okay, let's see what happens. Ah, 30 florins. What about my bribery mission? I wonder. Princess didn't have time to reach Scotland. And she becomes nothing. A spinster. Oh, second King of France dies. Abandon the bribe for now, no? Or yes. Yeah, abandon for now. I think, as far as I remember, I will be able to build Черные Клобуки. Черные Клобуки is a cavalry unit. I'm eager to see what is this. Kiev accepted alliance. Excellent, excellent. Suggest that we attack our mutual enemies. Yes, sure, why not? Thank you. Hungary rejected. Oh no, Serbs rejected my alliance. Charitable, excellent. Okay, let's see. Черные Клобуки. What's this? What is Черный? Ah. Price is quite cheap. Upkeep is normal. The same as Bulgarian cavalry. A bit more than light cavalry. They are elite. They have shield. They don't have bow. They are lancers from a tribe known as Berendi, cheap and light. They are not as light as they could be, but they are rather medium. They are still well protected and able to mount devastating charges. Yeah, they have mighty charge against all kinds of enemies. Using archers to weaken them in the formation before a charge is a favorite tactic. So they are Medium cavalry, I think. High morale, great melee. Wow, they are quite cool. They are actually. They are better than Bulgarian cavalry, but they don't have bow. Half, they cost half the price. Very good. Assassins ready. Now I can build assassins. Well, I think I'm going to bribe Bavaria better than Tunisia. What's the price? Wow, the price is quite steep. Because the units are very expensive. This is an interesting location, and I'm not the only one interested in bribing this small army in the middle of Europe. Now that I don't have enough money, I think I will offer an alliance to Germans. And two Hungarians. Already light. Okay, let's see what's here. It's time to build a castle here. Although I don't have money. Maybe farmland or castle. Or maybe nothing, and I can wait for a successful bribery mission. And by the way, if I fail to conquer this land with this bribed unit, I can attack this land with my jihad. It will have to go a long way, but it will be fun. It doesn't have the slightest chance of reaching Tunisia, but still, it is fun. It would be fun. More infantry for now, because I need more money. What is my profit? Profit is small. Revision. Time to check my agents. Alliance, bribery. Preaching. Doing nothing. I will hunt this. Princess. Who knows? They are my new allies, my new friends. Who knows? What about this wife? And what about... okay. This looks like it. Wow. This is huge. And they, as you see, they are not disappearing. They are not running. Although I have a river here that's very good, very bad, but I have a lot of infantry units, and that is good because cavalry doesn't perform very good by the river, and I have catapults, which is excellent. What do we have? I don't have cavalry at all. That's okay for me. Okay. Almost all my units are anti-cavalry units, except my generals, archers, and catapults. Okay. Attack. This is going to be difficult. They will not cross the river. It is almost a guarantee because they have less army than me. So I'm deploying the catapults here. Spearmen. Spearmen with throwing weapons and archers. Okay. Let's go. This is silly because I will start shooting immediately. Okay, I will divide my spearmen into two units, two groups. I'm bad at math. Also have archers. Okay, come here please. Not a single kill for now. Not a single kill yet. Wow, how come? It would be excellent to kill the general. Oh! I have several kills. Like 4 units. And some cavalry, I think. Archers? Why are you... Ah, you're here. Why are you standing still doing nothing? Wow, that was close to the general. Yeah, catapults are great here. They're just excellent. Wow. Wow. That's cool. Hmm? What happened? I have a real chance of killing the enemy general. Because he's just one of the closest units to my catapults. Wow. This close. Archers are silly. Time to come closer. Oh, what are you doing? Archers. At last, archers can shoot. course, archers are shooting back, but they are only 30. Oh, well, well. No. It's wrong unit. No, no, no. Stay where you are, please. And my catapults need to shoot somewhere here. Yeah, why not? Oh no. I'm shooting here better. Where is my infantry? Soon it is time to go. Slav warriors will go first. Who is approaching? Step cavalry. I wonder what they want. Five valor for all my catapults. I wonder if it's the highest valor. I don't remember having more than five ever. Oh wow, it was very close to the general. Yeah, I'm dominating. For now, I'm dominating this fight because I have ranged units. Okay, it's time to cross the river from the right side. Slav warriors. Hey guys, it's your time. It is your turn. Mm-hmm. Step cavalry went on the right flank. I wonder what they are going to do with such a small number of cavalry units. I think soon we are engaging soon. Very soon. Hello, attacking. Stand still. Wait. Mm-hmm. I have no armor for my archers and for my catapults. Time to retreat. With these units. Yeah, we'll just have a talk with my general. Have fun. And they sing Huchum, I think it is like attack. Oh, it was misclick. I'm fed up with this misclicks. How are you doing, guys? Yeah, they are very smart. They are shooting the bridge with my soldiers. And they have some troubles on my left flank. They have spearmen. The general. Infantry is very easy to command. They just fight and... Oh, hello. Running away, excellent, excellent. Cross this bridge. I need this. Otherwise I will have problems. At least this general is still not dead. Not an ideal fight. My Bashkirs are standing still doing nothing. At last, I... lest I reach this this side of the land. Hello? Not an ideal fight, yeah, for sure. The general is still not dead. How come? The AI is excellent in this game, yeah, for sure. Hello. Look what they are doing. They are charging and retreating, charging and retreating. This is very clever. this is a horrible fight. The AI is excellent. I could snipe their general and they will run. Sure.
The enemy general is slain, and his soldiers are disheartened.
Yeah, hello. Hello, throwing spearmen. Haha. Yeah, throwing spears are excellent. Definitely. Oh, hello. Hello. Is this my king or what? Prince and prince. Valet is the same. Ah, this prince. No, this one. All these guys. Will engage the battle. Everybody fights except catapults and archers. Nobody is left here. Right. Let's see what happened. Prince didn't do anything. Spearman lost more than killed. Oh, actually almost the same. Slav warriors are mid shields. Archers, very good performance. Two archers, I lost two their horse archers, I think. Shooting across the river. Slav warriors are disgusting experience. Performance, sorry. Experience is also very bad. These Slav warriors are a bit better. Bashkirs are excellent. Yeah. These Kursi base are... they are just spearmen with armor and they performed quite good. Nice performance here. Prince didn't do anything. Bashkirs, excellent performance. Hand catapults. Yeah. 6 valor. So it is not limited to 5. Very good. Not so bad, yeah, quite good. I think. Ransom refused, so they just disappear. Seljuks are now the richest. Huh? What? Yes. Now that I have money, I can raise offer to the advised amount of plus 500. Yes, raise. Accepted. Very good. Excellent. Farmland. Sweden. Sweden Alliance. Yeah, sure. Why not? Austria. The Germans didn't accept an alliance. I wasn't able to obtain an audience with him. Novgorod. Alliance rejected. Weak principles, it's just a random vice and feature. Need to save. Check what's left of my army. This is what's left of my army. It's not bad. And I'm going to assault them again. Do I have meat? Meat infantry? Yes, these meat infantry. These. I have. Yeah, sure. I will assault at once. I need a limb here. Byzantines are here. Hope they are my allies. Yes. They have pikemen as general unit. Very strong. Let's see what's here. Excellent. Secret Pride gives plus 3 valor, and this is a very good thing here. And also they have small shield, so I have very, very high chance against these archers, despite having half of I mean 100 against 200 of their archers, and I still have very high chances. This emissary is very good, and he will continue exploring the Sahara. Okay, this seems to be it for today. Thank you for watching. Now I will check my jihad and will save and quit the game. Okay, thank you for watching. See you next time.